Bonjour mes amis. Today we are going to learn how to write a message in French. So I've already written the question. You can also get ready with your notebook. Laissez un message pour votre mère en informant que vous serez tard de l'école. So you need to write a message to your mother while informing her that you will be late from the school. So you can already see I've made a box here. Message and invitation always has to be in a box. So let's quickly jump into today's video. On the extreme right side, you're going to write the place from where you're writing, followed with the date. So, le 18 septembre. Septembre. And then you need to write it to your mother. So, on the next line, you don't have to leave a line after date, just the next line, extreme left, you're going to write cher. When you write it for the feminine form, it is C-H-E-R-E and there is also an accent on the first E. If you write it for masculine, it is this C-H-E-R. If you write it for plural, it is cher avec un S. But here we are writing to the mother, that's why it's C-H-E-R-E. And we are not going to write cher mère. When we write a message or a letter, it becomes cher mama. Cher mama. Dear mother. Okay, so we start. Now you need to drop a message while telling your mother that you will be late from the school. So in this case, we can just begin the message by saying je. You can first figure out the tense of the message. The tense of the message is, if you see the tense, it is futur simple, you will be. So you can take the same tense, je, with je it will be, with vous serez, with je serez, A-I. Je serai tard de l'école. Now you need to give a reason, because either you can write this or you can also write car. Both of them are because. So je serai tard de l'école parce que. Now you need to write a reason here. So it can be any reason, because I have my French class, I have my dance class, or you will be going to your friend's house after the school. So any reason you can give. Right now, let's assume that we are having an extra class, okay? So, je serai tard de l'école parce que j'ai mon cours. Cours is an exception ending with S but singular. J'ai mon cours de. I have written français here. You can write any subject. D'anglais, the dance, the music, any subject. J'ai mon cours de français. So it's the afternoon time. You will be late in the afternoon. So you can also add on, don't wait for me for the lunch. So how will you write that? Ne. You can use imperative. Ne me attendez pas for the. In English, we generally say for the lunch, but here it's ne me attendez pas. Don't attendez. The verb attendre. Don't wait for me in the lunch. Ne me attendez pas au déjeuner. And we've given the reason. We've said that don't wait for me in the lunch. And we can just finish off by saying that you can tell the timing and what time you'll be returning back. So je rentrerai. Any time you can give in the evening. Sankar du soir. I'll be turning at 5 o'clock in the evening. For message and invitation, the word limit is generally 30 more. You don't have to extend after 30 words. One thing is this. And second thing, whenever it's message writing or invitation writing in French, you never ask, hi, how are you? You just give the reason directly and it is done. So we've given the reason, we've added one or two more lines. So it is more than sufficient. And now we've given the starting line, place, we've given dear, and now it's just the ending line. So you can just end by, you can tell about Taffy, and you can write your name. I have written here Taffy, your daughter. You can even write Tawfis. Tawfis, your son. And then you can even write your name, or you can write ABC. Keep practicing, and I'm going to see you in the next video for